The Fountains of Silence. An American boy, a Spanish girl. They're desperate to connect and understand one another, but they're fenced by fear and silence and circumstance. Can they ever bridge the width between them? I'm so excited about this new book, mainly because I think I know what my readers like, and The Fountains of Silence has it all. It has hidden history, it has hope, it has hardship, and it has so much love.